Go straight on.
That's what I get for not paying attention. Broadcasting earlier, my wife came home, the dog was barking, and of course, whenever I'm doing live stream, my wife was supposed to talk to them. So, if my mic was acting there, sorry. Actually make it all the way through, not really soon. Usually when I took the one song out of my lineup that I was always getting dinged on for copyright. So I think... I'll play some music. See if I could ding for anything new. It was always just that one song I was getting dinged on, All You Down. Chiquitas are the best.
Straight on.
Cutting up on a circle. Heck yep. Yep, sir. Alright, almost into South Dakota. Or North Dakota, I guess. Thank you. hands on, so I best do the
go straight on. See your comet show up on the other. You got two chat things. Your comet did not show up on the other. Turn right.
Which is not the one I normally have up anyway, so it's not that big a deal, but. I just can't figure this crap out sometimes. Heard of that knife.
Get ready to turn right.
are you doing? What are you doing? Get in at the top of the ramps. beat up time in this game to get through the night, because you could stop and sleep. Stopping is a long enough trip. It looks brighter in the stream than it does in my camp view. insulation, there probably isn't a whole lot of scenery wise to see here anyway, even if it's light outside. Goody, and it's raining again. Thank you. they have much in the way of terrain here either. Although hopefully if you get closer to the cities, you can actually start seeing some trees. Some of these scrubby things. We'll see. Again, this is just a map expansion. I don't think they did much in the way of road terrain. Highway a couple times, and trust me, everybody goes pretty much about 80 or above. It's like the Autobahn right up there, it's pretty flat, pretty straight. If that's what you want, then baby, try to believe me when I say that you can tell me anything. I can see it in your eyes that you're shaking, cause you're holding it back.
DLC, yeah.
Exit right.
What? No. Exit right.
Differently.
afraid my hands can't shake it anymore. Out in the open, I'm picking up speed. No bad thoughts. Sorry about that, guys, but I'm going to have to end this one. Because I cannot feel my fingers anymore, and my wrists are hurting, and anyway. So, thank you for watching, those of you who were here for a brief moment of time. Appreciate the views. So, we'll catch you on the next one, when we shall continue this trip. And we shall catch you later. Flight Plan 69, thank you very much for following. And we will catch you all on the next one. Everybody, take care.